Hello children, welcome back to Maths class. 5th class Mathematics, 5th chapter, test of divisibility rule. Divisibility rule for 25, page number 72. Divisibility rule for 25. A number is divisible by 25 if the last two digits in the number are zeros or is divisible by 25. Means 25, 50, 70. A number is divisible by 25 if the last two digits 0 avali leda 25 tho divisible avali anta 25 table. See 25 table. 25 ones are 25. 25 twos are 50. 25 threes are 75. 25 fours are 100. 25 times are 125. That means last two digits means up to 75. 100 means 3 digit number. Okay, 25, 50, 70. When last two digits main numbers are 25, 50, 70. 25 is divisible already, 3 numbers are. Last two digits are 100. Next 25 table 3 digits are just 25 fours are 100 kadha. మనకి ఉండాల్సినవి వెరీ ఈజీ నా 25 తో డివిజిబుల్ అవ్వాలంటే లాస్ట్ టూ డిజిట్స్ జీరో సరి ఉండాలి లేదంటే 25, 50, 75. చూడండి 25 6 150. 25 7 175. 25 8 200. 25, 50, 75 జీరోస్. 25, 50, 75 జీరోస్. ఓకేనా? 25 table మనకి వస్తాయి 25, 50, 75 జీరోస్. 25, 50, 75 జీరోస్. అగైన్ 25, 50, 75 జీరోస్ వస్తాయి. కాబట్టి మనం 2 డిజిట్స్ అక్కడ అబ్జర్వ్ చేయాలి. మనకి 4 ఇక్కడ జీరోస్ అన్న ఉండాలి 2 లేదా 25, 50, 75. ఈ 4 ఉంటే మనకి డివిజిబుల్ బై 25. ఓకేనా? ఈ రూల్ చాలా ఈజీ కదా. మన లాస్ట్ 2 డిజిట్స్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ is 52,625 divisible by 25. Last two digits, you can observe last two digits. Last two digits are 25. 25, 50, 75, 0 is divisible. Then this number is divisible. Manu division cheyukunnane chudagane cheppeyachu. Last two digits are 25, 50, 75. Kada two zeros. Ikkada manu 25 undi kabatti last two digits. This number is divisible by 25. Okay? Now, the given number
divisible by 25.
25. Therefore, so 89,370 is non-divisible by 25. Non-divisible by 25. Here also like that, Kavinana. Last 2 digits 25, and 25 is divisible by 25. So this number is divisible by 25. This one's entering CW, I will give the HW sum. Entering HW and lowering HW. HW sums, first sum is 58,98,475 is divisible by 25 or not. If 25 is divisible, then we will check it out. One example is that we have to sum. Next, second sum is 37,865 divisible by 25 or not. Third sum is 153,125 divisible by 25 or not. Next, fourth sum is 95,837 divisible by 25 or not. 25 rule, write one time.